morning.
It's October 6th, 8 o'clock in the morning. Today is my birthday. I'm 21 years old. So, I just wanted to give a little recap about Sunday. Because Sunday night we went to the Relient K concert. Barcelona and Copeland opened for them. And it was so awesome. So good. You know why? Because we met Relient K. Okay, I don't think you understand, but Relient K is my favorite band in the whole entire world.
Our favorite band.
It was like a dream come true. My favorite band in the whole entire world. And I got to touch them like this.
Okay, I was like, you should probably specify about that.
Yeah, so we were in the front row. We were
right on the stage.
And we were so excited because we were like, oh, we can see everything! And then when Relient K came on, they put the piano that Matt Thiessen plays right in front of our faces. We were just like, wait, this is a joke, right? Like, we can't see his face. Like, we're like, ah, piano! But it was still good because John Warren was right in front of us.
And he had stage right all by himself.
Yeah.
It was kind of sad,
but John Warren is so cool. We love John Warren. John Warren, if you ever watch this, which I really doubt, you're awesome.
Yeah, tell them the story.
Anyways, yeah, so they finished their set, but then everyone was like, one more song, and then it changed it to 10 more songs, which my sister started, by the way, and then they played more songs, and after that last song, John Warren, my sister is me, and I'm John Warren, going to give him a high five. Places a pick in my hand that he was playing with the whole entire night.
Yeah.
So if you watch videos from that night, which you can on, don't look me up. Yeah. But which you can on some videos that I posted up on some site.
Facebook.
Whenever you see John Warren playing, he's playing with this guitar pick or bass pick because he's a bassist.
He has such nice swishy hair.
Anyways, after the show, we waited outside until to meet all the Relient K members, and my sister was like, Mom, oh, she calls me Mom. She goes, Mom, we had to go back. I had to write this paper. I'm like, we are not leaving until we meet every single member of Relient K. Who wants to go back and write a paper when you meet Relient K? Like, that's ridiculous. Anyways, John Warren was the last one to come out, and we were waiting for him for a really long time. But we got him to sign the pick.
Woohoo!
So cool.
Oh yeah, and I got to awkward palm tree him. And if you don't know what awkward palm tree is, it's like hey, high five! Awkward palm tree!
And he liked it. He was like, never seen that one before.
Yeah. He's so cool. Oh yeah, like Matt Thiessen is mad tall.
He's really tall. He's I didn't think he was that tall.
Like all the way up there.
Yeah. Like if she's me again, this is Matt Thiessen.
No, I think he was taller than that.
He's so tall.
No, because he was like crouching.
He's so tall.
Yeah, I'm still starstruck. It seems so surreal.
I can't believe that happened.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'll probably like slideshow through the pictures with them so they can see. And we're not like, so you don't think we're lying. We really didn't eat them.
The only thing I'm pissed about though is that when we took a picture with Matt Thiessen, I was so excited that I looked like this in the picture. Like, darn it.
Oh yeah, today their new album Forget and Not Slow Down comes out, so if you haven't gotten it, you should because it is awesome!
We listened to it already.
Yeah. We got it on Amazon yesterday for $3.99 and it has bonus track with Terminal. Yeah, that's what it's called, and it's like a collaboration with them, and Owl City. Well, Owl City is this guy named Adam. Yeah, it's good. It's
such a good concert. They're the best band ever. They're really good. So here's what we thought about them. I mean, you already heard what we said about John Warren and Matt Thiessen. We got to talk to everyone. Ethan Luck has a lot of tattoos. John Schneck is really
skinny.
I thought he was taller than he was. So like how I thought. Anyways.
Now who's the teddy bear?
I don't know. We felt really awkward talking to them, but it was still good.
Yeah, that's because I get retarded when I meet someone awesome.
We're just really like, awkward.
I just smile a lot.
Like, we're just like, yeah.
Like retard.
Yeah, we're like.
Oh, so this is really random, but I want to show you my really, really ugly bed sheets.
Are those not the most ugliest bed sheets you've ever seen?
And I told her not to buy it, but she wanted to buy it.
Yeah, those are my bed sheets. Alright, well, that's all.
So, 21. She can go get drunk. Let me buy you a drink. I don't even know what that's
called. Bye. On this life that's in transition, this is my therapy.